Ed Rock on the writing process for Check Your Head.
I had a little setup in a big empty closet at G-Sun that we called Studio G. It consisted of a turntable, a DJ mixer, speakers, and my SP-1200 sampler. There's 1,000 songs where the music goes dunk, da-dunk. So to me, biting the Southside Movement song I've Been Watching You is not a crime. I was chopping up that Southside Movement song for a potential song of ours, and that shit sounded fucking great. I looped it up and we put that shit on blast. And while we were writing lyrics, someone, I'm sure it was Yauk, said, why don't we just bite this and play it ourselves? We were playing our instruments all night, every night, already. Why not give it a try? Once Money Mark started to play his organ with our guitar, bass, and drums, it sounded different. It sounded a little sampley, a little sloppy, and kind of funky. And it was now ours. We added our distorted microphone style, and we changed the course of history forever. So what you want?